What's good, Pauly gang, 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 gang? It's your boy Kesey. I'm back with another YouTube reaction. This time it's to Elvis Presley, Hound Dog. So this is a music reaction, and this was done on the Ed Sullivan Show. I heard of Ed Sullivan before. I don't know much about him, but I guess this is a show. He must have had a show back in the day. Let me see where his YouTube is. Okay, yeah, the Ed Sullivan Show. So I guess someone must have made a YouTube account for him. But this is October 28th, 1956, way before my time, y'all. Way before my time. Only thing, my grandma or my grandparents were born around that time then, so that's, it's before their times. This is like my great grands, they were around during this time, so that's even, it's even crazier for me. This is third generation. So yeah, this is Elvis Presley, Hound Dog. I'm excited to get into it. I've never heard of this Elvis Presley song before, and I'm just open to listen to it. I just want to hear how it sounds, if it's different from his other music. So let's just see how it goes.
And now, ladies and gentlemen,
I'm guessing that's Ed Sullivan right there.
Yes, that's right, Elvis Presley.
Oh, he answered me. Hey. It sounds like the ladies were going crazy over him. That's what it sounds like. That's all I hear is screaming right now. Yeah, you hear that? That's what it sounds like. Hey, once you, all right, I'm sorry. Once you win the woman fan base, and then you also got, you know, other men that support you, then you pretty much won the, especially now in these days, you pretty much gained popularity automatically. Especially if you look at some of the artists that are big right now, some of that win both fan bases. Look at their followers on Instagram. Look at their followers on Snapchat. Well, Snapchat is probably not as big. But, yeah, Instagram is probably the biggest one. Maybe TikTok, I know that's big. Twitter, Facebook, they have probably the most followers because they have both fan bases, both groups. And if you're just talented in general, you know, you can have both. He was all three.
Could I have your attention, please?
It's hard to beat that.
I'd like to tell you that we're going to do a sad song for you.
Okay.
This song here is one of the saddest songs we've ever heard. It really tells a story, friends. Beautiful lyrics. It goes something like this.
Hey, I know he had a few women fainting in the background. I could tell. You could hear that. They were like, ah! And then you could see a few were probably fainting over there. People catching them. That's why he's smiling right now. You ain't nothing but a fool. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Oh. No, hold up. I've heard this song before. He was so smooth with it, especially you see him moving his legs like that, how he moved his knees like that. Gosh, that was just so smooth. But man, I think I have heard this song maybe like once or twice. Probably during the trailer reaction, I've heard it before. I think I heard it before that. I just don't think I've heard like the full song from start to finish, but great song. All right. It sounds like Tutti Frutti.
Thank you.
song was beautiful.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to tell you, friends.
Hold on, he's about to sing again?
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to tell you that on Thanksgiving Day, I think that our new picture is to be released. And also, we'll be back with Mr. Ed Sullivan in January. I'd like to thank all the millions of wonderful people that are watching in tonight, friends. And I'd like to say this. Until we meet you again, may God bless you as he's blessed me. Thank you very much.
Wow, that was a great song reaction. The funny thing is, I was about to be like, hold on, was Michael Jackson around this song? Because he just popped up right here. But nah, Michael Jackson was young. He was like a little kid at that time. But man, that was a great song. Oh, he wasn't even born. This was what, 1969? Yeah. But wow. Beautiful performance. Beautiful song. It's called Hound Dog. I'd like to check out if they have like a remastered version. Because normally like with the old songs, they'll come back. A new artist will come back, remaster a little bit. Remaster the like the instruments. And make it, I guess, more modern and stuff. But I like the song. Of course, Elvis is just a phenomenal performer. You saw what happened to the women that were screaming his name. And that was screaming for him. That's probably one of the loudest screams I've heard. I feel like the artists now that get screams like that. Justin Bieber, he gets so many screams like that. You got Shawn Mendes that gets a lot of screams. Who else? There's probably a few more artists out there that get a few screams. But man, some of the loudest ones I've heard. Michael Jackson used to get a lot. From both men and women. Man, ain't nothing wrong with that. But anyway, man. It's your boy, KC, and I had a blast, y'all. Thank you for just showing me more Elvis stuff. If there's any more stuff y'all want me to react to from Elvis, I will. And I'm just having fun with it right now. So, hey, my name is KC, and thank you for watching this video, and I'm out.